Terrence Romeo still groping for form and his return for Beermen, Manila, Philippines. San Miguel guard Terrence Romeo didn't expect much in his return to the floor after battling an inflamed Achilles tendon, but he hopes he can get back to peak form if the Beermen get to the playoffs. Romeo missed San Miguel's first 7 games of the PBA Commissioner's Cup, only making his return in the Beermen's 109-105 win over NLEX Friday at MANILA's Arena. The 3-time scoring champion said he's still trying to get his rhythm back, finishing with just 6 points and 4 assists on Friday. "I'm still feeling it out a little bit in terms of my shooting, so I have to do a little bit more," said Romeo in Filipino. "In terms of my health, I'm alright. My only concern is my conditioning, because I think I'm just 30% to peak form." Romeo shot the ball at a respectable clip of 2.5, but he was more of a playmaker against the Road Warriors, coming off the bench to relieve Alex Cabagnot and Chris Ross. But Romeo is not concerned with the reduced scoring role, as he tries to be what the Beermen need him to be, especially with the arrival of Chris McCullough, who has 47 points and 10 rebounds in his PBA debut. "My return isn't that important. The bigger thing in this game was the arrival of our import," said Romeo. "He's the one who carries the energy for us. He's the one carrying us, especially on defense. His scoring is always there, and he's everywhere on defense, that he's trying to chase every guy who goes for a layup." Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.